How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
You Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Turn out.
Keep running!
See anything over there? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off! Hold him still!
Shit!
Here come me.
Let me go, Walt. Fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll find that girl.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Where is that kid?
Him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Then we can have a town meeting.
God damn it! Where's my...
I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Now stay focused. Let's find her.
Whoa, whoa! Holy shit! Cover me. I'm moving up! I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation.
We're gonna take care of it. Now stay focused. Let's find her.
go. Where are they? It's so damn cold.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go.
You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. See you.
Thank you. is this? Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Thank you.